I apologize that I cannot receive you in person, Agent Zhang. Our Norfolk contact confirms your arrival. How eager the Americans are to believe that a great mind of the people would defect. Our countrymen will herald you as a hero when your work is done. To that end, let us turn to the details of your mission. This room will be your safe house in Point Lookout. Focus initially on playing the American lapdog. Do not arouse suspicion. When it is safe, use the key you were given in Norfolk to open one of the public rental lockers on the boardwalk near the motel. You will be provided with the password you'll need to access your mission debriefing. The agreed-upon payment will be paid upon extraction. Hayun, Agent Zhang. Go to the bank and use the password Xin Chan Weng. The software is configured to recognize only our voices. Go to the bank and use the password
Processing.
Xin Chan Weng.
Processing.
The software
Voice
is configured
ID
to recognize
confirmed.
Only our
Access
voices.
Granted.
Agent Zhang, as you know, an important Chinese surveillance vessel was lost in American waters. Your mission is to destroy derelict submarine SSN 37-1A before the Americans can recover and analyze it. The recovery location is included in this dossier, and your cover ensures that the Americans will allow you access to their recovery operation. However, you will need an authorization code to trigger the self-destruct sequence. One of our field operatives in your area, Agent Yang, has these codes hidden in a dental capsule, but her current whereabouts are unknown. Locate and rendezvous with Agent Yang, then destroy the submarine. Report to your safe house for extraction information when the mission is complete. The will of the people protect you, Agent Yang.
You ain't have the look of a local, young lady. Think you could help a sick woman get on the mend? Reckon it's the orange fever. I do feel light in my head.
Now that is just an awfully rude thing to say, sweetie.
Well, I...
Oh, fine, maybe you're no hog's fool, but I reckon we both come out better if you can help me cook up some tonic.
Secret family technique. Been so for generations. Help me brew some up by gathering ingredients. I'll share the batch to make it worth your while and sweeten the deal with 300 caps. Tell you what, have a bit. This is left over from an old batch, but should be a swig or two there. More than enough to loosen you up, I'll wager. This and that. Let me know when you want to work out the details. Could it now? I suppose you'd know how to see to that, wouldn't you? I reckon you got a deal, sweetie, but I better notice a difference in the tonic. Thanks for mending the still, sweetie. For this fee, the tonic had better taste like honey, though. Don't be a stranger now.